A letter came from Hang Mitchell. He offers her work. A journey to French Sudan. I pray that she will take it. It is what she needs, what both of us need. To be away from these memories.
This is from Selim's old diary. This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? The pain... It's gone now, completely. Makes sense, everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him, even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
Sleep well, Alice. Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?